city isn't a caterpillar. It doesn't spin a cocoon and wake up a butterfly. A city crumbles and fades. Needs to die before it can be reborn.
I chose my path, you chose the way of the hero. And they found you amusing for a while, the people of this city. But the one thing they love more than a hero is to see a hero fail, fall, die trying. In spite of everything you've done for them, eventually they will hate you. Why bother?
I can only manipulate the fire. I can't create it.
You are a god among insects. Never let anyone tell you different.
Look at you. What do you believe in, huh? What do you believe in?
I believe whatever doesn't kill you simply makes you a
stranger.
No one cared who I was till I put on the mask.
If I pull that off, will you die?
It would be extremely painful.
You're a big guy.
For you.
I know what it's like to lose. Feel so desperately that you're right. Yet to fail, nonetheless.
You know, it all makes sense now. Why you favored Thor all these years. Because no matter how much you claim to love me, you could never have a frost giant sitting on the throne of Asgard.
Y'all sitting up here comfortable. Must feel good. It's about 2 billion people all over the world that looks like us. But their lives are a lot harder. Wakanda has the tools to liberate them all.
You won't kill us yourself! You wouldn't sully your hands, but you'll damn us to a black hole for eternity! Jor-El was right. You're a pack of fools, every last one of you!
That's what makes you dangerous. It's not the mask. It's not the skills. It's your ideology.
The cunning warrior attacks neither body nor mind.
Tell me how!
The heart, Osborn. First, we attack his heart.
You're so proud of being a mutant. Where's your mark?
I haven't marked ones, my dear. And let me assure you, no needle shall ever touch my skin again.
How about a magic trick? I'm gonna make this pencil disappear. Ta-da! It's gone.
Leave us.
No, you stay here. I'm in charge.
Do you feel in charge?
Dread it. Run from it. Destiny arrives all the same.
And now it's here. Or should I say, I am.
I am Loki of Asgard, and I am burdened with glorious purpose.
People who are not our own. Not your own. But didn't life start right here on this continent? So ain't all people your people?
You believe your son is safe? I will find him. I will reclaim what you have taken from us.
I will find him. I will find him, Lara.
I will find him!
I'm not the Samaritan. Then I'm not the priest. Or the Levite. That I am the ill intent who set upon the traveler on a road that he should not have been on.
Can Spider-Man come out to play?
You want society to accept you, but you can't even accept yourself.
People will die, starting tonight. I'm a man of my word.
Have Gotham's reckoning here to end the borrowed time you've all been living on. Pretty, isn't it? Perfectly balanced, as all things should be.
We have no quarrel with your people.
An ant has no quarrel with a boot.
I killed in America, Afghanistan, Iraq. I took life from my own brothers and sisters right here on this continent. And all this death, just so I could kill you.
Tell me, you have Jor-El's memories, his conscience. Can you experience his pain? I will harvest the Codex from your son's corpse, and I will rebuild Krypton atop his bones.
Has everyone warned me that prison would be an inhumane environment? It is. But I find it refreshing. The perfect microcosm of the animal world, when an animal wants something, when it needs something. Other things need to be stepped on.
This is why only fools are heroes. Because you never know when some lunatic will come along with a sadistic choice. Let die the woman you love, or suffer the little children. Make your choice, Spider-Man, and see how a hero is rewarded.
We are who we choose to be. Now choose!
Killing Shaw will not bring you peace. Peace was never an option.
Why so serious?
He comes at me with the knife.
Why so serious? He sticks the blade in my mouth. Let's put a smile on that face.
Peace has cost to your strength. Victory has defeated you.
The hardest choices require the strongest wills.
The bright lure of freedom diminishes your life's joy in a mad scramble for power, for identity. You were made to be ruled. In the end, you will always kneel.
Is this your king? Huh? Is this your king? The Black Panther, who's about to lead you into the future. Him? He's supposed to protect you. Nah, I'm your king.
Every action I take, no matter how violent or how cruel, is for the greater good of my people. And now, I have no people. My soul. That is what you have taken from me.
You're regaining power right here.
Yes, ask my lawyer. He'll deny it. Ask the guards. They'll deny it. Ask the inmates here. They'll cut their tongues out before they talk.
I've watched you from deep behind Norman's cowardly eyes, struggling to have everything you want while the world tries to make you choose. Gods don't have to choose. We take.
If you're in there, I'd like you to know that I agree with every word you said. We are the future. But unfortunately, you killed my mother. This is what we're going to do. I'm going to count to three, and I'm going to move the coin. One. Two.
When the chips are down, these civilized people, they'll eat each other. See, I'm not a monster. I'm just ahead of the curve.
Oh, you think darkness is your ally? You merely adopted the dark. I was born in it. molded by it. I didn't see the light until I was already a man. By then, it was nothing to me but blinding.
You should have gone for the head.
I never wanted the throne. I only ever wanted to be your equal.
My pop said Wakanda was the most beautiful thing you ever seen. He promised he was going to show it to me one day. You believe that? Kid from Oakland running around believing in fairy tales.
The one thing that keeps me warm is the thought that I will look down upon this city. The city that births me with the woman that I love. Whom I love with everything that I am. If you're worried that Frank Castle will wreak havoc on Hell's Kitchen, just wait.
Strong enough to have it all?
Too weak to take it!
Take off your blinders, brothers and sisters. The real enemy is out there. I feel their guns moving in the water. Their metal targeting us. Americans, Soviets, humans. United in their fear of the unknown. The Neanderthal is running scared, my fellow mutants!
Introduce a little anarchy. Upset the established order, and everything becomes chaos. I'm an agent of chaos.
We will destroy Gotham. And then, when it is done, and Gotham is ashes, then you have my permission to die.
The work is done. It always will be. I am inevitable.
I remember a shadow. Living in the shade of your greatness. I remember you tossing me into an abyss. I who was and should be king.
Just bury me in the ocean with my ancestors that jumped from the ships. Because they knew death was better than bondage.
You can build a prison of stone and steel, but you merely present the prisoner with a challenge. Any truly determined man will find a way out. But love. Love is the perfect prison. Inescapable.
Your weakness, Peter, is morality. It's choking you. Can't you feel it?
I think you and I are destined to do this forever.
We take Gotham from the corrupt! The rich! The oppressors of generations who have kept you down with myths of opportunity. And we give it back to you. The people.
You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
Have the Tesseract, to have power, unlimited power. And for what? A warm light for all mankind to share. And then to be reminded what real power is.
The people need to be reminded that the city belongs to me.
She was there because of you. I may have struck the blow, but you are the one that killed her.
They're just following orders.
I've been at the mercy of men just following orders. Never again.
See, madness, as you know, is like gravity. All it takes is a little push.
I
will shred this universe down to its last atom. And then, with the stones you've collected for me, create a new one, teeming with life, that knows not what it has lost, but only what it has been given.
You lie and kill in the service of liars and killers. You pretend to be separate, to have your own code, something that makes up for the horrors. But they are part of you, and they will never go away.
Today was meant to be a display of your power. Instead, I give you a glimpse of the devastation my race can unleash upon yours. Let this be a warning to the world.
And to my mutant brothers and sisters out there, I say this. No more hiding. No more suffering.
You have lived in the shadows in shame and fear for too long.
Come out.
Join me. Fight together in a brotherhood of our kind. A new tomorrow that starts today.
I won't touch Barton, not until I make him kill you. Slowly, intimately, in every way he knows you fear. And then he'll wake just long enough to see his good work. And when he screams, I'll split his skull.
What I'm about to do to your stubborn, annoying little planet, I'm gonna enjoy it. Very, very much.
All those years wasted fighting each other, Charles. To have a precious few of them back.